guys, welcome back to Snicker King, and today we're gonna play Fortnite with the new Moisty Merman skin. Go and check it out. It is on the item shop, 2,000 V-Bucks. You can see I got it right here. And I am currently on tier 53 and level 27, which I think is what you probably saw at the beginning. But yeah, I just wanted to tell you that. And I've been getting a lot of kills lately off camera. I'll see if we can get one on camera for the first time, but that would be dumb if we didn't, because I never got a kill on camera, even though I'm really, really good off camera. I spawned in the middle of this. I'm gonna go Dusty Tilton. I'm just gonna go Tilton. I have to. It's the better place. Am I right? It's not the better place. I just really wanna go there. 3, 2, 1. And there's the lightning. And there's the thing. Now we can go to Tilted in style with my new Moisty Merman skin and my lightning trails and 3, 2, 1, bam! My glider, my Wings of Valor glider, and I didn't get to show you my spray paint trails just because I got these trails. With the SMG, nice. LMG. And here, chest. And I got the new lollipop thing. Whoops. Come on. Oh, grenade launcher. Yeah. So. Whoops. I didn't even shoot it. I don't know, but I meant to go into this. And we can put that there. And we can put that over there. Sorry, my brother was just talking to me. And he didn't want to, ruin it. Guys, I've been getting so much kills off camera, like I said. Oh my god. I know there's not a chest in here. There was. What the heck just happened? You have a new machine. Oh my god. We have the same thing. Oh, come on. Yeah, come on. Grenade launcher is really good in 50v50. Really, really good. Let's go. Thank you. not gonna get the revolver, but I will get the ammo from this. Oh no. Oh my god. I don't know how I'm gonna build. Oh crap. Dead. Okay, we're in another round. Hi.
What's that one called?
Okay, I think it's called Jubilation. When I like, when you wave your hands in there. I'm gonna go to Dusty. I might be the only one going there. I do not care. And guys, let's see if we can get a victory royale in this video, like I said. And this is not only Fortnite video that I'm gonna upload today. I'm gonna upload so much. Well, this is like one out of two or three. But I haven't been doing Fortnite lately.
What if that was our axe?
It used to be.
Burnham. Big thing?
No, it was the Gale Force glider. It used to, I mean the Gale Force axe.
Do you mean a Valor yet?
No.
We have Zoe?
Yeah, we have Zoe.
Zoe and Gale.
It's not as laggy as it was before. It's still pretty laggy. It's always C4 in here. Somebody did not do it.
And he's for the scientists, you know?
What? What, Brennan? You're stupid. No, I want to hang him.
You're stupid. Guys, I want to hear something.
There we go. Ugh, Sounds pistol is one of my favorite guns. Don't judge me. I also want a shotgun. Usually there's a shotgun in here. But someone obviously looted this place. There we go. Shotgun. I did not mean to do that. I meant to do that. Whee! I can do this. Just.
Easy. God dang it.
What? It's actually not as laggy. It's not really
weird.
Where? I know. Why are you screaming about a meteor? My brother's paranoid.
He broke it.
I know. You can break the small meteors, but you can't break the giant one.
This is where the scientists hang out.
Bren, there's no scientists.
Not where people study it, though.
Yes.
It's called the test lab. It is. Believe it or not.
Okay, I'm not.
No, I said believe it or believe it.
No, you said believe it or not.
Yeah. What a tilted, I mean.
Okay, we're winning. I think I might get a victory. I know I'm not going to pick that
up. I'll play 50-50.
I never play it, almost.
What?
50v50, yeah.
Oh my god, you.
I play solid gold a lot.
Sure.
I do.
Sure. You're not 50v50. Dude, you only play someone with the teammate. You never play solo.
I always play
solo. You never play duo.
I play solo the most, actually.
You just said, Owen.
I said I play solid gold a lot, not all the time. I play solo the most. It's not really too bad. If I'm in a gunfight in life, I'm gonna be mad. Oh my god. Video, it's going to be solid gold, and it's going to be called Gold Rush. I bet you. But I don't.
Is this going to be today?
Yes. 3, 2, 1. Make it! This place is already made. I need to get a lot of wood. I have 0 wood. Okay, this is the secret underground chest place, but somebody already looted it. Notice it. Okay, where should I go?
Lucky. Lucky, where?
Okay, let's go Lucky, I guess.
I like all the season 1 places.
Lucky is not a season 1. At least I don't think Lucky is a season 1.
Probably season 2.
That was like season 2. Mighty Merman is 100% one of the best skins.
How many more days until the season's over?
I don't know, 40 something. 50 something, I don't know.
Did we lose our avatar on?
No. We didn't lose our avatar from season 3.
What about our tears?
Yeah, we lose our tears.
Aww. We need to get hype. Will we get hype as soon?
We'll probably get it before season 5. 100%.
I'm not hype.
What?
Mine?
Why are you saying that?
Mine?
It's not on camera.
Mine? You done with your sandwich?
I'll put one more sheet. What are you doing?
You done with your sandwich?
Yes, I am. My God.
Hey.
Brennan, just stop. It's on camera. Well, it wasn't. But now it is. Press. Oh my God. What is that? A pump. I'm gonna take it.
Hi y'all, my name's Daniel Brody.
Brandon. It's not funny. She said, money for me.
None of her fans know who they are. Who she is.
Probably a couple.
Probably the old vibes.
I am the only one in Lucky. That is not lucky.
Alright, fire fans, I'll tell you who Danielle Brody is. She is the girl who said, "Cash me outside, how about that?" Whoa, so interesting. Whoa!
See, the money run, man.
No, can I get a six pack?
Yeah,
I think I might do. We gotta, let's work out. You don't need a six-pack, though. Okay. I have 2 pounds. That weighs more than my teacher.
You don't.
Dude, she only weighs 80.
You lost to an ass.
Hey mom, please stop talking. Oh no.
No.
A revolver is like a hand cannon, but the hand cannon is way better. She said money. Comment down below if you like miniguns. I don't. I think I just ruined it for her. Oh my God.
Oh yeah. FYI, take the L. If you like it, comment down below. I hate it. I just ruined it as well.
Oh my God.
Oh my god.
What am I doing? I get sniped again, I'm dead. For some reason, I'm bringing out my revolver. Shield. I don't need that. I just need ammo. And better guns. But I don't have time. Everyone's down there. Everyone's over there. So I will go over there. Crap. Heal me.
A couple of them.
What?
Oh my.
Crap. Hey guys, this is my last round. Or should we go?
That skin, what you had, the loading screen, is better than the one we had.
No, it's not. Moisty Merman is the best skin. 3, 2, 1, go! Anarchy. Okay. I want Anarchy. Whoops, I missed it. Go!
Get on. Also, I know how season 5 will be a dinosaur mode because of the skin. Cool skins.
Triceratops came out in like season 3, I think. No, I don't think so. It might be about sea monsters because there's the hazard and then the other skin and then there's this.
I don't hope it's not. I hope it's not.
I hope it is.
I hope it's dinosaur. I've been really looking forward to
it. Yes. Finally. A launch pad.
Actually, Owen, then you can have one.
Not like it's the best thing in the game, but I've got a launch. I've gotten, it's like my fourth time getting a launch pad today. But I still really launch pads. Give me that metal. Guys, what's your favorite pickaxe too? And I don't even have a gun. Need gun desperately. And Epic Games did not hear me. They have tons of ammo, but still no gun.
That was a really bad idea. Okay. Oops, I got stuck. What? What am I doing?
Kill some peeps in Tornado Town. Alright, Brennan. I have one shot right now. Sorry guys, that's the shower, bath, whatever. Please ignore the noise. Tomato. I love Tomato Town. Nope. It's a revolver. All I need is a shotgun. Come on.